Yo, this is your boy BC with a song. I have on good authority that this is the exact storyline from Mass Effect Andromeda. Check it. You're just a person and you're doing stuff. There's other people and they're doing things a lot like you. You meet each other and you do those things together. Then you all get on a rocket ship and fuck. Gliding through the galaxy, blasting to the sun. Put my penis in a toaster, then I'm off to save the world again. The choices that I make, the noises reverberate. The voices I can't shake, say, put my fancy penis in a toaster. You do a favor for a random guy. Inconsequential people eating chicken in the background. You have a helmet and you have a gun. You are a person and you're doing things. Then someone tells you to go see a guy. But you don't go see the guy, you just go to the brothel and you fuck. Gliding through the galaxy, blasting to the sun. Put my penis in a toaster, then I'm off to save the world again. The choices that I make, the noises reverberate. The voices I can't shake, say, put my fancy penis in a toaster. I do not want to get a cease and desist letter from Bioware. Writing of this caliber deserves to be shared. In fact, I think one could consider this a Schindler's List of video games. I mean, not literally, there's no Jews being killed, but it's written very well. So to be clear, let me recap. This is exactly 100% what the storyline for Mass Effect Andromeda is. Gliding through the galaxy, blasting to the sun. Put my penis in a toaster, then I'm off to save the world again. The choices that I make, the noises reverberate. The voices I can't shake, say, put my fancy penis in a toaster. Fancy penis in a toaster.